have the Leader of the Opposition, the angriest man in Australian politics, the most extreme leader of the Liberal and National parties in our history, always looking for an argument, never interested in solutions. He changed his mind more quickly and more often than Kamal.
Order.
At least Kamal's popular.